that's a weak man.
Thank you.
No. This next song, if you like that one, you probably like this one. It's called Alien. It was one of our first songs, so check it out. talk.
Matt, you can't talk with the band you're in it.
Anyway, there was Crimson Resolve, which, you know, my mom got their CD. Alright. This song is called Cannonball.
Should love me.
No, we're doing the intro.
You guys, this is what you should make for your list before you get on.
Anyway. This song, Troll Cannonball, is by the Breeders, and it's on their album, Last Splash, if you've heard it before.
Thank you.
song for us?
Shut up.
We didn't get the CD.
What?
We didn't get the CD.
Where?
CD.
I got
her. Oh.
Anyway, this next song is on a Cranberries record.
Yeah.
Cranberries.
It's called Salvation, and it goes a little something like this. You should hear him blast it on in the shower. Yeah, Scotty likes Nickelback. Look at his hair flick. Anyway, how you guys doing today? We're gonna pump you guys up with a little classic rock now. This next song is called Bad Moon Rising. This next song is called Bad Moon Rising, and it's a cover by CCR. Well, not a cover by CCR, but we're covering it, CCR does.
Come on!
concerts. They have the flannels and they have their loud guitars. Or it's just being a redneck. Hey, this is one of our songs. If you like summer songs, you know, this song.
You like the song, especially if you like really emo music videos.
Yeah, you will.
With emo kids holding balloons.
Totally. This song is called Balloons.